I found the painting.
How'd you find it? I found it.
Where?
It was fenced to a textile magnate in Dubai.
A hotel heiress in Budapest just turned hers in.
Good news.
You found the painting overseas.
Scotland Yard has it.
It's also in Dubai and Budapest.
What? They're forgeries.
All of them. How do you know?
Because custom clamps down when a theft occurs. The risk of getting the original out are too high.
But if you make the forwarders ahead of time and take them out of the country before the heist, you're in the clear. Steal the fare, leak the theft to the press, then sell the forgeries.
And the original never leaves the country.
You've seen this scam before.
I know someone who...
Allegedly.
Allegedly pulled it off before. We have a copycat on our hands.
Who are they copycatting?
Me.